This now viral video, coming from the Marinwood community of San Rafael, is uncomfortable to watch.
Why do Black Lives Matter? All lives matter. How about all lives matter?
It shows a man going on a tirade Tuesday evening, directed at a group of about 10 adults and children, drawing with chalk, showing their support for Black Lives Matter after the killing of George Floyd.
I was just kind of taken aback. It was just sort of ridiculous. I really wasn't expecting it, honestly.
It was really upsetting, and I was scared, but I was also scared for my kids.
This is where the incident happened, at the corner of Marinwood and Miller Creek, which you can see is now covered in chalk messages, thanks to 300 protesters who came out one day later to denounce the hate and ask for peace.
It was amazing. I mean, it made me feel proud of this neighborhood. I did not feel proud 2 days ago.
While our calls to the man and his wife were not returned, neighbors shared this Nextdoor post they say is the man apologizing for his actions. While some aren't sure if his apology is sincere, many do believe this incident was a wake-up call.
We are not, you know, immune to racism in Marin, far from it.
But as evidenced by hundreds of messages in chalk, this is a moment for a much-needed coming together and a lesson in acceptance and love.
We need to educate people that this is not a moment where we all have to be inclusive, that all lives matter. This is a moment for African Americans.
We have to stand up to it.
In San Rafael, Dion Lim, ABC 7 News.